Good morning. My name is Ron. I am Courtney's father. I am going to teach you a few good home workout programs you could do that don't take anything but some common jugs, milk jugs of water, and some of her sissy little 5-pound dumbbells. That way, it's a very simple program. You don't have to go to the gym or join a membership, and you can get started where you'll get the basics. I'm going to do chest and trides this morning, and a gallon jug, common milk jug, 10 pounds, 9.8 pounds per jug. Like I said, you can fill it halfway if it's too heavy. If you don't have weights, you don't have to buy them. You're looking around 5 pounds, about half weight. Okay, we're going to start out. Before you start any exercise, you do need to warm up a little bit. You can do a lot of different stretches, run in place, jog. Biggest thing when you're doing shoulders, chest, try anything, you want to do a lot of arm rows. You can do a couple minutes on each different direction, forward, backwards, go over your head. But you got to really get where you start to sweat, because when you sweat, then you know your muscle warmed up. Like I said, basic rows, stretching to where you can really feel your joints loosening up. It's a couple minutes. I'm not going to stand here for a couple minutes to do that. It takes a lot of time. So anyway, I've already warmed up. Toe touches, stretches, rolls. We're going to start with the chest and tri workout. We're going to start with push-ups. If you can't do them, a standard push-up, then do them on your knees. You'll still get a good workout off of it. So let me show you your position. Like I said, in your first set, next you want to do three. I do four sets. You should do at least three, if not four sets of 12 push-ups. Cross your legs. Keep your form. Head up, straight down. Get your chest almost on the ground. Don't touch. Straight up. Straight down. You can do 12 of these. At least 12. Should do 15 to 20. You do like 20, 25, but want to add a little weight, you can add weight. Just put it in the middle. And you get a nice little extra 10 pounds. This is all chest, some shoulder. Okay, another exercise is the doing flies. You can do it flat on the floor just like you do a bench in the gym. It's pretty simple. Just using the fives. You said you want to do at least 12. You want to try to get weight. You said I'm going to use the 10s. And you'll do them just like a fly. Where your arms almost touch the ground, come in with it. Straight there. Straight up, straight in. Get a nice burn. Hold it, squeeze the chest in. Okay, that was two exercises. You can do push-ups, do a set of those. Do a set of the flies, as I just showed, and then do the straight press, where you just straight off the chest and just come up with them. Have them out like this, just like you're pressing a dumbbell. It's a little trickier with the milk jugs, but strengthens your wrist at the same time. Do a push-up set, do a fly, and do a press. Do at least four sets, because it's pretty much lightweight, but it's toning, and it'll rip your muscles up, tear your chest up. Now we're going to go to tricep. So first thing I'm going to do is a bent over tri. Pretty simple. We'll use a chair, and the jug works good. This is like I said, 10. You got the 5-pound dumbbells. You can even get a 2 if it's too heavy. Like I said, pretty simple. Keep your arm in this direction. Just straight up and out. And all you do is just burn it up. You'll feel your tricep. But you want to do these with other sets of workouts, and I'll show you a couple different ones. Like I said, do at least 12, and like I said, if it's too light, add some concrete or sand to the water, and it'll add weight. Another exercise for your tri is over the overhead, behind the neck basically, and you just keep your arms straight, go straight up. You'll do 12 of these also, and if this is too heavy, do two-handed. You just grab it like that. Same thing. Very simple. Third tricep routine, you want to do these seated dips. All you do is any chair, basically. The higher the chair, the harder it is. Get out, put your legs out, cross them. Just dip them down. Keep your elbows in. It's a good burn. Like I said, do at least 12. Like I said, if that's easy, keep going. If it's too easy, have someone add some weight. Put it on your legs. There you go. Adds another 10 pounds. If you got more weight, put two on.